Next up is a clip from the Malden Summer Concert Series. And this is the Vintage Vibe Band.
Sal, roll that video!
Hey everybody, how you doing? Me too! Although this wind, Sal said that for 2 weeks in a row it's been like 90 degrees and sunny. And then we show up just like last year. Wind. We're gonna stick with the blues. All right, let's get this show on the road.
Let's try it again. Okay. This is Helene DiPongio. She's great on vocals. She's going to do the next song for us here.
Thank you, thank you. Hey, you know, you guys can get up and dance, too. Last year, we had a bunch of people, actually a bunch of little kids getting up to dance. We hope you will at some point, too.
Thank you.
so much.
The lean on the vocals there.
I'm off of going.
Playing soft while Bobby sang the blues out.
Wow, Jim, what
unbelievable.
Do you think?
I'm craving some Chicago baby back ribs right now after hearing that type of blues.
I don't been to Chicago, but I want to go right to Michigan Avenue where they say all the heavy blues songs.
Oh, I have the pleasure of being down in Memphis, Tennessee, and I'll tell you, blues like that, you can't even find in Memphis. You have to come to Malden to hear that kind of awesome blues.
Yeah, the vintage vibe band, the slow, smooth guitar playing, like a smoky nightclub or a movie.
Yes, yeah.
I would hire them I want them to do the soundtrack of an independent film. And they did Stormy Monday, which was covered by
Fantastic.
Many people.
Oh.
I love it.
Can't go wrong with that.